back.
Lie still, Lieutenant.
What happened? How did we...
You're a very brave man, Malcolm. Commander Tucker's gonna be fine, thanks to you.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Get some rest. There will be plenty of time to explain what happened in the morning.
Sup, Commander?
How are you feeling?
I'd feel a lot better if I knew what was going on.
Captain Archer would be quite annoyed with me if I told you of your heroics. I believe he's looking forward to doing that himself in the morning.
Heroics?
I had no idea you could be so selfless. In the face of such danger, most males of your species would have given in to their fear.
Well, since you're obviously not going to tell me what happened, I suppose a simple good night will have to do.
Vulcans could never ignore courage. And this Vulcan will never ignore Lieutenant Malcolm Reed again.
I can't say I've ever ignored you, T'Pol. Is it all right if I call you T'Pol?
Yes. May I call you Malcolm?
I suppose so. But if the truth be known, I've never much cared for the name Malcolm. Always seemed a bit too stuffy.
I think it's a lovely name. Malcolm is the Vulcan word for serenity.
Well then, perhaps I won't change it. Pity though, I was rather growing fond of the name Stinky. I can't believe you just did that.
Did what?
You smiled. I saw you smile.
Vulcans don't smile.
This one does. I saw you.
You're mistaken.
It was when I said stinky, wasn't it? You smiled when I said stinky. Good morning, stinky. It's a lovely day, isn't it? Stinky. What's that?